One Erie man is reeling in some good business on the South Pier on First Street. It's good news tonight at 6 o'clock. Joe Mitchell opened a food truck stand for fishermen with help from the Port Authority. At the South Pier snack tent, Mitchell sells food, children's toys, and some tackle and bait. He's glad to see folks casting the rod and reel during the busy and profitable summer months.
We get a lot of anglers down here. We got a lot of anglers from Pittsburgh who goes over to the Lampa Campground. And we get them all over from Pittsburgh, West Virginia, Indiana. And they all say how beautiful it is up here. And mostly we get a lot of the anglers, which now walleye, they're catching at the end of the South Pier. And, you know, crappies and a lot of smallmouth bass. And it's just a real good experience.
The South Pier Snack Tent is open every day from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m.